Seashells.
Hello.
Hey, how are you? Hang on, you want to get my other hand?
Okay,
right.
Thank you.
Do we go up on our own?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, guys, here we go. Oh, we get to climb now. All right, here, I'm gonna go up, give you the other end, and then I'll reach down.
What?
Careful on this.
You want me to try to take that?
I'm trying to put it up.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. Look at the people out there. Well, you want to take a walk on the beach? This is really cool. You
I guess this actually works now.
Of St. George Island.
Here, take this before you get too far down.
It's on.
Oh, cool.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Is this lighthouse haunted?
I have heard a lot of noises, but I've never seen anybody up there. I've never heard anybody rattling any chains.
All right.
Have a good
Thank
day.
You. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Hey, you want to walk down to the beach?
Yep.
Okay.
Number eight.
It's 92 degrees today.
It's hot.
Are we going to take our flip flops off?
Probably.
Yeah. We didn't bring our beach stuff, so we're not going to lay out on the beach here, but we are going to take a walk. It's pretty, it's more rustic here, more natural and undeveloped still.
Beautiful day.
Welcome to St. George Island. Let's go this way because that's away from the sun. We can throw our stuff right here. Yep. This way. Welcome to the Lake of Mexico. In the summertime, there's hardly any surf here. And it's like a big giant lake, and the water temperature is normally in the upper 80s.
The shells.
Oh, look at all the shells, guys, on the beach here. Oh, the water is awesome.
Good.
Yeah. People know. What I like seeing is all these seashells. What we'll do is we'll go down here towards where the people start cycling off, and then we'll turn back.
Yeah.
Come back. I'm not ready. I can't bring myself to do it. Thank you. Alrighty. Now, most of you know this, especially if you know me, but this is the proper way that you put lime in your beer. Squeeze it in, push it in with your finger, put your thumb, get a good tight seal, flip it, let it go to the bottom, turn it over, boom. Now, let's see what it tastes like. That is one refreshing beverage.
Adult beverage.